Me and Sonictv are on a call, but you can't hear him for some reason. He said something bad. Just kidding, no. But I'm kind of suspicious about him. I don't want to be wearing a Sonic shirt. And why has he not shown a lot of other videos about other Sonic characters? So that's really weird. Because he didn't do Heat Wave Sonic either.